an upstairs room in the garage. So that's one unit. This would be the main entrance. And there's also an apartment down those. Second home down in that area. See, this whole area right here can be chopped off, these roofs. You can have a flat 360 degree view from here.
We were all against all the local.
I used to surf right off those rocks in June. Yeah. We used to get a big north swell to come down.
Yeah, Killer Dana is now Whimper Dana.
Yeah, that's true. Probably the biggest waves, I've surfed Hawaii, but I think the biggest waves I've ever had were right here.
Huge.
Yes. When
was this house built?
Originally 1957.
Downstairs 1957. This was finished in 86.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow. So they did a monster addition to it.
Yeah.
Notice this.
Hello, Mom. Where are you guys? Where are you? Huh? Okay.
I have a map in the office so I can show you exactly what's going on. Yeah.
Down to the downstairs house. This is a small office room area. And the kitchen area for the downstairs house. And the view from the downstairs house balcony. They say that you can sometimes see the dolphins swimming around in this area right here. And the property extends all the way down to the water. From here, you can see that upstairs area, that balcony area. And from here, this is the loft bedroom with facing the view, and closet with a bathroom, and there's a separate entrance for that room that you can see up above me.
this is the headland. And Ritz-Carlton Hotel. And these are the... So this is a nice view from the home.